This one is a very good heifer.
As a means of ejecting the much-needed support to farmers across the country, the Uganda Law Reform Commission is undertaking a review of the Warehouse Receipt System Act number 14, which was enacted in 2006.
A farmer is able to use the receipt as a collateral to access credit, especially during the post-harvest season when the prices of goods are really low.
The review, which started in Gulu City with participants from Lira and Nwoya, is meant to close the gaps in the regulatory framework, structure, operation, as well as performance. Michael Ogenrod, the legal officer at the Uganda Law Reform Commission, says when complete, farmers will no longer place their land as collateral security when seeking for a loan or any other financial support.
It's a mechanism which allows farmers to store their produce in a warehouse or license, and upon that license, you're able to issue receipts on the produce.
Farmers and traders of agricultural produce will only present a receipt from a licensed warehouse.
They get the money so that they are able to solve other family issues like school fees. So this information is very critical for especially the farmer groups, cooperatives, and even individual farmers.
The farmers are optimistic that the warehouse receipt system will help them to sell their produce at a higher price during or after the harvest season.
Instead of now selling our commodities so cheaply because I need money now, I put it in the warehouse, I'm given a receipt. This receipt, I use it for the exchange of the fund.
However, the farmers also wish that the cooperative bank is revived in order to empower the warehouse receipt system.
That money can help me solve the problem that was so needy, that pressing me so much that I have to give away my produce so cheaply. So it's a very good program initiative for the farmers.
But the Nwoya District Secretary for Production, Jacob Ojok, further believes that the Uganda Law Reform Commission needs to conduct extensive sensitization with the farmers.
The position of a secretary of production of a district, and you do not know about the receipting, warehouse receipting system, how much more will someone who is a farmer, maybe a farmer down there, would know? So still this takes us back to the idea of information dissemination.
The warehouse receipt system is also expected to enable value addition and standardization of produce, enable smallholder farmers to jointly negotiate for better prices, and provide lower transportation costs.
A farmer will be able to sell to a much competitive buyer like World Food and other international organizations.
The Warehouse Receipt System Act No. 14 of 2006 and the Warehouse Receipt System regulations were enacted in 2006 and 2007 respectively, with the objective of regulating warehouses and warehouse keepers, providing for a national system of warehouse bonding and the protection of depositors and other related matters. I'm Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City.